Well, Mike, we're going to finish on the show on, well, what in my opinion...
Oh, you did it wrong. Finish on the show.
Finish the show on. Well, Mike, we're going to finish on the show on, well, in my opinion...
What?
Finish on the show on. We're going to finish the show on.
You didn't say that you finished on the show on.
Did I?
Yeah. Fucking pinhead.
Well, Mike, we're going to finish the show on. cut this shit out.
No, don't
cut it. Carry
on.
Cut this shit out.
Such
a good
cutscene.
It's part of our evolution, isn't it? You've got the you've got the opposable
thumbs. I think you've just been laughing.
No.
Just say it as if you've just been giggling. You know what I mean?
There we go. Can't help but laugh now.
What?
Is it filming?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. Well, Mike, as you know,
that's
to bring you down real long today.
Well, Mike, as you know, I should bring your diary along with you today, so have you got it?
I know I'm going to regret this.
Look at the size of that, it's like Bible.
I got the wrong page.
We'll cut that.
I'm rich meals as well.
Right. Mike, Phil from Bradford asks, if you could have any superpower you wanted, what would it be?
Can I ask? Is it me? Shit.
I'll do it again. Sorry.
I thought you said Mike under Dutch there, so I was looking.
God, I've got the emotes.
Right, why are you asking me this? Come on, you just not answer it.
No, go on. It's my line.
Remember, Mike, the opposable thumbs.
I can't talk.
Shit.
You prick.
Scrap that.
It's my fault, man.
You prick. Can I suggest?
Okay, then, what would you do with your power of invisibility?
I'm just thinking.
I hope you can't hear.
I didn't get your head in.
That's safe, coach.
Wait, wait, I need getting cut it to me.
What was that?
I can't.
My cheeks are all puffy.
Getting cut it to me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's alright, we can go. We can't wait for this. Quick.
We've got one, two.
She's let the kids have to come round them.
Bell's gone.
Right. No, there you go. Now?